Agritechnica has long been the leading event in the agricultural sector for unveiling new products, setting trends, and showcasing innovations. Under the guiding theme, Touch Smart Efficiency, the world's leading trade fair for agricultural machinery will welcome visitors for its 20th edition in November 2025. As in previous years, we are closely following the most exciting innovations and will once again be present on-site in Hanover. Inside Agritechnica 2025. Let's dive in. The 20th edition of Agritechnica not only marks 40 years of remarkable advancements in agricultural technology, but also represents a well-established and highly respected event that has earned a distinguished reputation across Germany, Europe, and worldwide. Agriculture is weathering significant challenges. Climate change, rising costs, and labor shortages, all while facing increasing pressure to produce more efficiently and sustainably. The development teams of established agricultural machinery manufacturers have embraced these challenges, and numerous new players have also entered the agricultural technology field. Artificial intelligence is playing a key role, helping to advance tried and tested machines and pioneer entirely new innovations. In both conventional and especially organic farming, crop care and weed control demand long working times and pose technological challenges. From targeted spot spraying and electric solutions to autonomous robots, the range of options is expanding every year, with machines becoming increasingly powerful. At Agritechnica, innovators will showcase many exciting solutions in this area. The pinnacle of precision here is in-row weeding. The Czech startup Ulmana uses AI and camera technology to precisely work between crop rows with a hoeing device developed by Tammo Gläser. Incidentally, Czechia is one of Agritechnica's 2025 partner countries, alongside France and Canada. We filmed a prototype in action in Marchfeld, northeast of Vienna. The footage captures the machine in action as it removes weeds from between the pumpkin plants on the Romstorfer family farm. Ulmana's technology works best with crops spaced at least 8 centimeters apart, such as sugar beet. For crops with closer spacing or more delicate plants, an innovative technology from the United States offers promising new solutions for weed control. Also in Marchfeld, Austria, we observed the carbon robotics laser weeder at work on the Feigl family's vegetable farm. At this stage, the delicate onion plants are hard to distinguish and face fierce competition from weeds. 12 high-resolution cameras capture images that an AI model analyzes to distinguish crops from harmful plants. 8 high-precision lasers focus on eliminating invasive weeds like goosefoot, saltbush, and thistle. The lasers heat and damage the plant's cell structure, causing it to eventually wither and die. The AI model already includes many standard applications for different weed species. New scenarios can be trained in just a few hours via photo analysis in collaboration with the manufacturer. Besides standard tractors, the laser weeder is also compatible with the AgBot field robot, developed by the Dutch company AgZeed. This 156 metric horsepower robot carries the laser weeder at the front and powers it via a PTO-driven power generator mounted on the 3-point linkage. Provided the working area remains unchanged, the system can run autonomously for hours, both day and at night. On the Feigl farm, this solution reduces tedious manual weeding labor by up to 2/3. The device is operated via a tablet or a computer in the office. This is where operators input orders, define field boundaries and track lines, and monitor ongoing work. At the Feigl vegetable farm, the laser weeder is deployed not only on onions, but also on carrots, and beetroot. While filming in the US, we observed the laser weeder at work in maize fields. Several latest generation units are currently in operation at the Fair Organic Farm in the Midwest. The 12-meter wide implement is mounted on the tractor's three-point linkage and can operate day and night in almost any weather condition. Equipped with 16 modules, the system uses 32 lasers to target weeds with pinpoint accuracy. This innovative use case focuses on weeds control close to the crops, while conventional technology hoes the area between the rows. One limitation of the laser weeder is its relatively low travel speed. The Washington-based company is actively working to improve this, as well as to develop larger working widths. Some initial information on an upcoming 18-meter wide machine, likely engineered with a purpose-built chassis, has already been released. Needless to say, we are eager to find out what carbon robotics will unveil at Agritechnica. Artificial intelligence and robotics are rapidly advancing fields in agricultural machinery, requiring bright minds from diverse disciplines and practical, hands-on thinking. Starting this fall, the Weihenstephan Triesdorf University of Applied Sciences in Germany will offer a new master's program in digital farming at its Freising campus, allowing students to specialize precisely in this field. The program is aimed at an international audience, with all courses taught in English. Attracting skilled labor and sparking young people's interest in agribusiness will also be a key focus of the upcoming Agritechnica. To highlight the importance of careers in the industry, the event will feature a dedicated Young Professionals Day. Agritechnica stands as the world's leading trade fair for agricultural machinery. More than 2,700 exhibitors from over 50 countries will present their latest products and solutions to shape the future of crop production. Of the nearly 430,000 expected visitors, around one-third will be coming from abroad. The international pull of the world's largest agricultural machinery exhibition continues to grow year after year.
Hello from Canada. I'm looking forward for Agritechnica 2025. It's always interesting to see what's coming new on the agricultural side, to see as well the trends and visions from manufacturers all over the world. I hope I can attend this year again.
Bonjour de la France.
Warm salutations from France. Agritechnica is a must-visit for French farmers. I attend every year because it's a fantastic opportunity to discover the latest products and connect with inspiring people from across the industry.
Cette année, la France est nommée pays partenaire.
Sou agricultor aqui da região médio-norte do Mato Grosso.
Olá from Mato Grosso, Brazil. Tropical agriculture is playing an increasingly important role on the global stage. With the many challenges we face today, staying informed about the latest market developments is essential. That's why I'm looking forward to attending Agritechnica, which I consider a key event for discovering new solutions and innovation. This year's Agritechnica is shaping up to be more exciting than ever. We will see power behemoths, unprecedented machine sizes, and working widths like never before. Manufacturers are preparing to unveil a host of groundbreaking innovations in the coming weeks, and we will showcase many of them in our test drive coverage. Alternative drive technologies will be another major talking point. Battery electric, hydrogen, and methane-powered systems have already attracted considerable attention in recent years. Autonomous tractors and machinery are also gaining momentum in Europe, especially with updated legal frameworks and regulations paving the way. In some parts of the world, like North America, adoption is even further along. Just this past spring, we spotted autonomous John Deere 9RX tractors being field-tested on farms across the Midwest. In part two of Inside Agritechnica 2025, we will take you behind the scenes in Hanover for a closer look at the final preparations and setup before the event kicks off. We will also be tracking down the most exciting new product launches. Stay tuned and remember to follow the Agritechnica Instagram page for real-time updates.